Time is a miraculous thing. It doesn't stop or disappear, and it moves forever forward. Without plan or prejudice, time trudges endlessly on. That is, until someone decided that time should belong to him. My name is Grace. I'm a member of the Order of Guardians. Our order watches over and ensures the peace of all worlds. But today it seems that peace has been broken. The mirror shook and revealed a stern, powerful man holding a strange artifact.
That which you have defended will now become your prison. Time will belong to me.
And there were four frightened girls with him.
Dawn. Dusk. Night. Dim.
They disappeared. He must have somehow imprisoned them inside the artifact.
Day.
What happened? The artifact splintered and vanished into the portal. I have to help them. Time is short. Let's go.
The shattering of the artifact caused radical changes in the flow of time. The effects were felt by beings from all worlds and all times. the pieces of the artifact must be rejoined to restore time's natural flow. It may already be too late.
Thank you. I can't believe it. A member of the Order of Guardians saved my nephew. Thank you so much. I'll take him and make sure he's taken care of. We'll hide him somewhere safe until his parents are found. We were woefully unprepared for a dragon attack, and I do not doubt their return. They were believed to have died off long ago, but I realize now that we need more than simple swords and spears to repel the next attack. Will you help us?